Hello, Apostate Imam. How are you doing?
Hello, sir. I'm good.
You are a former Imam. Can you explain? Can you talk about that? How did all of this happen? Did you become an Imam at some point? How did you become an Imam? Did you become an Imam? Do we really know that you are an Imam? And why did you leave Islam? And why did you leave Islam? And why did you leave Islam?
Actually, I was a scholar of Islamic comparative religion. I was a student of Dr. Zakir Naik. I studied in IRF, Islamic Research Foundation.
I had a misunderstanding that you were actually an imam who left Islam and who was out there preaching, because that's what I heard and that's what I thought you said before. I might be wrong about that.
No.
Apparently, that is not the case. You are a scholar of comparative religion.
Yeah.
What do you mean by scholar? Do you have a certain degree in that field?
I know. I never said I'm an imam. Actually, just that's the name of my channel. But I am. I studied in IRF, I was studying Bible, and I studied the Old Testament and the New Testament. I attended their workshop. I was a student of comparative religion, and I realized that they were filling my heart with
I understand that, but do you have a degree in it?
For Jews and Christians, but I realized that they are really nice people, and
I understand that, just a second. I understand that, but do you have a degree or an education in a certain?
Yeah, I have a certificate. I have a certificate for completing their workshop, and there are a few courses for comparative religion, for being a da'i, that how you could do street dawa, you could invite people.
Okay. But you don't have a formal degree in a field related to Islamic studies or religious studies. Is that right?
Yeah.
So you don't have a university degree in Islamic studies.
Yeah, I was studying in college. I completed my degree, but I was also interested in Islam.
What degree was that?
What degree? I just did the BBA.